Would you like to analyze data from your car? Maybe you want to tune your vehicle, monitor your kids' driving behavior, or diagnose issues that only show while driving. To do so, you'll probably need data on, example, vehicle speed, RPM, throttle position, etc. The OBD-II standard lets you do just that, and several OBD-II dongles and scanners, of course, exist. But very few let you easily log your OBD-II data to an SD card for post-analysis. Further, setting up an OBD-II logger to log OBD-II parameters can be tricky. And converting the data is often a hassle of custom script or Excel models. However, the CANlogger X1000 series is the perfect solution. A simple, powerful, and low-cost OBD-II logger that records your OBD-II data easily. And with our free user-friendly Canvas software, you'll go from raw OBD-II data to human-readable output in just a few clicks. In this guide, we briefly go through the pros and cons of working with the OBD-II standard, how you can easily configure the CANlogger X1000 to log OBD-II data via Canvas, and how you can use Canvas to convert raw OBD-II data to human-readable form. Let's get started. The pros and cons of OBD-II. First of all, let's do a quick recap on the basics of OBD-II. What makes OBD-II interesting is that the rules for converting the raw OBD-II data into human-readable form are publicly available on, example, Wikipedia. This contrasts the raw CAN bus data of most cars, which requires that you access proprietary OEM conversion rules or hack your car and reverse engineer the data. However, despite this added simplicity, there are two challenges with OBD-II data. First of all, your OBD-II logger needs to be set up to request the messages you want. Second, you need to, in example, set up a script to convert the raw OBD-II data. In effect, this means a lot of people have to give up on this due to the hassle. Luckily, the CANlogger X1000 and our free Canvas software solves this in a simple way. Let's explain how. In Canvas, you can set up your CANlogger to request specific messages. As part of this, you can now easily select standard mode 1 OBD-II parameters that you want to log, example, speed, RPM, etc. Further, Canvas now allows you to quickly convert OBD-II raw data via built-in OBD-II parameter ID database in just a few clicks. In the following, we briefly outline the steps to configuring your logger to request OBD-II messages and convert OBD-II data in Canvas. Number 1. Configure your CANlogger to request OBD-II messages. First, start by connecting your logger to your PC via USB. Next, open up Canvas and go to the Configure CANlogger view and find the Transmit List tab. Click the Load icon in the upper left corner to choose what to enable from a list of OBD-II parameters. Finally, just save the configuration file on your logger SD card and eject the logger. Number 2. Connect your CANlogger X1000 to your car's OBD-II port. Now, your CANlogger X1000 is ready to log OBD-II data. Next, simply connect it to your car's OBD-II connector part. You'll find this below the steering wheel, and you'll need a DB9 to OBD-II adapter. The OBD-II logger will now log OBD-II data to the SD card when you turn on the car. Number 3. Converting your raw OBD-II data into human-readable form. Okay, so you're now back at your PC with your CANlogger X1000, and it is now filled with OBD-II data from your car. Now it's time to convert the raw OBD-II data into readable output. First, open up Canvas and go to Convert Data. In the Create/Load Database tab, you click the database icon to load the built-in OBD-II database. Next, you go to the Load Log Files tab and find your data files. Finally, go to the Manage Log Files tab. Select the Scaled Engineering Values option and click the green Play button. That's it! You can, of course, choose from the conversion options including log file merging, downsampling, and more. If you're interested, learn more about our CANlogger X1000 on our website or contact us.